And Bray Wyatt and Hardy smooth as the tag team champions. Here's the cover on Curtis Axel and a kick out.
The leader of worlds was there when Washington crossed the Delaware River.
If these two can confuse us this much, what are they doing to their
confused
opponent?
Coach?
Everybody at home right now listening to you.
And Curtis Axel and Bo Dallas now. Clubby Lowe's tag made. Here comes Dallas. What did Dallas and Axel just jump in the lake? And they be part of the deleter of worlds. There's the DDT cover by Bo. Kick out by Matt Hardy.
I am sincerely very interested to find out what their new name is going to be. It's very important. Branding is very important.
Kick out again.
Maybe they could be Coach's Crew.
Anyway.
It's already taken.
Bo Dallas.
Already taken.
You could coach him up on Periscope tomorrow morning.
7 p.m. actually.
Listen, I think the first step would be invited to the Hardy compound, but
look at Matt Hardy with a side effect to Bo Dallas. Looking for Sister Abigail, and Bo Dallas pays for it. Oh! Curtis Axel catches Bray right in the face, and now Axel caught! Yuragi plants him! That man right there, Matt Hardy, threatened me with a drone.
Good.
Tag, here's Hardy. Double team for the tag team champions. A unique version of Sister Abigail.
Sister Abigail's been banished to the Lake of Reincarnation. Cole, that was simply a tandem kiss.
The Raw Tag Team Champion, Bray Wyatt and Matt Hardy.
What an impressive victory over Stay Tuned here tonight.
Matt Hardy, Bray Wyatt, victorious here on Monday Night Raw.